desert food chain would have the bud sage, the producer, eaten by the quail, the primary consumer, which is then eaten by the coyote, a secondary consumer. Another food chain would have the desert lily, the producer, eaten by the Jerusalem cricket, the primary consumer, which is then eaten by the whiptail lizard, the secondary consumer, and finally eaten by the speckled rattlesnake, a third level consumer. Aren't food chains wonderful?